majority leader in Tallahassee. We have Gail Addison, who was named Chief Administration of Collier County Sheriff's Office in 1985. And Stephanie Spell has been the Chief of Community Engagement since March 2013. And we have, after 86 years of male dominance of the superintendent's job, we have Cam Patton. And I know you heard from Myra Daniels early, but there is no one else that can be held up as an example of how she's affected in such a positive way the arts aspect of our community. Because it's that heart, it's that grounding in those values which will change our community and the world. Thank you very much.